The next question is about denial or negating a frame. The question literally is a denial or any negating response different from negating a frame? And what you should think about is, am I evoking a frame? It's about the mechanism of evoking a frame, whether this be by denial or negating.